Desertification is a very special phenomena by which fertile land is transformed into desert. It is a phenomena that spreads and can have tragic consequences for mankind.
As people strive for better living environments, they consume more and more resources, whether it's energy, water, or land.
This means that the people will be displaced. Populations on the move create dramatic consequences. We know what has happened to the invasion of Europe. Floods are very common in deserts. We can divert the water into plots that have been prepared beforehand so that the water flows into these plots. It looks like a small lake, and the water then slowly is absorbed by the soil, and thereafter we plant trees. This is the most efficient way of storing water.
We breed adapted plants for arid environments and apply these mechanisms into tomatoes, bell peppers, wine vines. Other examples could be breeding for the roots, in which we take a root system that is adapted to harsh environment and grafted into commercially available crop.
Appropriate use of building materials that cause less damage to the environment, that allow us to conserve energy and require less water, glazing technologies, window design, cooling the buildings passively with a minimum use of fossil fuel resources, and the design of outdoor spaces. And that is what our research concerns. I would like to see people living in comfortable environments wherever they may be.
We know that we can combat desertification. We have the technology, we just have to implement them on a worldwide scale.